day. You know, when you storm was coming and we're like, you know what, today's the day. We've been waiting to make this happen and we went for it. And sure enough, storm came. I mean, I think it was such a fun day either way. Like, we had a great crew. We got up there. We went as far as we could. Got some skiing in. What else can we ask for? A little windburn, just toughening up. It's a good thing, right?
In the night while my body slept in my bed.
Catalina or Catalina, however you want to say it, I'm not too picky. yeah, I've been living in the States for about 10 years, but I'm originally from Argentina, but this is my home. I love it here in Summit. I just fell in love with the mountains and with the people here and the mindset and the lifestyle, and wouldn't trade it for the world. And yeah, spend my days painting, ski patrolling in the winter, biking, doing all things outside, and I just love it.
100 miles an hour to the air.
This one wasn't meant for anyone. It wasn't a commission. I didn't really have a guideline, or it wasn't like made to be sold, which is something that I feel has been affecting my creative process. When you're painting for someone and they tell you what they want, or they want, like, you know, a building in there, and I don't like painting man-made stuff and things like that, it kind of starts limiting your vision, and, you know, it's an outline essentially. This one, it's been a while since I've had like full freedom of painting and full creative authority over the process and just being able to like do whatever I want. So it was kind of like a freeing painting, because I had an overall image of what I wanted to do, but I kind of just went with it, and every step would kind of lead me to the next one. So it was very, very free-flowing painting.
You don't ask for no diamond rings, no delicate strings of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl.
Definitely a different angle from here, but you can still see all the peaks. There's the line. There it is. Just a lot rockier now. It looks way different than the last time we were here filming. Somehow, even though conditions were really intimidating that day, it looks a lot gnarlier and steeper when it doesn't have snow on it, somehow. My name is Catalina Gamba. I am the owner of La Cumbre Art, and this was Ski Align, Paint Align.
One, two, three, four. I wish I could do better.